हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज योर तेजिप सर एंड दिस इज योर फोर्थ मैथ क्लास। एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ चैप्टर नंबर 12, अ टाइम। व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे? वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ चैप्टर नंबर 12, टाइम। I hope you all remember, dear all, what we are going to learn today. Today we are going to learn exercise number 12B. What we are going to learn, all dear? So, my dear students, today we are going to learn exercise number 12B, question number 2. And last session, means yesterday, we have done a question number 1 and it's 3 question we completed in a last session. Put my points, all of you, what I'm telling you. So now we will move on further on our second question. Got my points, all dear, what I'm telling you. So before starting our session, before starting our exercise number 12B, question number 2, let's check today's code and then, my dear students, we will going to start our session. Understood all of you? Got my points what I am telling you? So I am going to present here today's code. So now, my dear students, I am presenting here today's code and then we will going to check the code and we will move on our exercise number 12B. So now let's check today's code. What is the today's code? Attention here all. So today's code is I can. What, my dear students? I can, I will, watch me. Got my points all dear? I can, I will, watch me. So all my dear students, again I am going to repeat for you this clock all dear. I can, I will, I can and I will, watch me. This is today's quote. Got my points all of you what I am telling you? And now we will move on further. Let's check today's content. Means today what we are going to learn, check in this further slide. So now I am going to present here today's content. So let's check what is the today's content. Today what we are going to learn. So first of all, put a heading over there, today's content. My dear all students, sit properly, take out your rough book or fair book and put a heading over there, maths. Chapter number 12. One by one, you writing all things. So first is chapter number 12, exercise number 12B, question number 2. Got my point? Chapter number 12. Time, exercise number 12B, question number 2. And then after, my dear students, you note down the instructions. What you have to note down? You have to note down the instructions. Fill in the blank with AM and PM. What, dear? Filling the blank AM with AM and PM. Not done this all things, my dear all students. What I am telling you? Not done this all things, my dear students. I'll give you time and then I am going to be start a question number 2, filling the blank with a AM and PM. In question number 1, we have it done. Okay. So note down this all things, my dear all students, what I am telling you. So all my dear students, I hope you have understood that these instructions. Okay, which instructions, my dear students, you have done? These instructions you have done. All my dear students, I am going to start here the question number 2, fill in the blanks with the AM or PM. Now, let's check here the question number 2, dear all. What is the question number 2? Okay, so question number 2 is what, all my dear students? Question number 2 is here. Question number 2, fill in the blanks, AM or PM. Note down this instructions and this all question in your book, my dear all. Do fast with me. So Anisha, here is a total 5 question. How many questions are here? There are total here is 5 question. Good, my points, all of you, what I am telling you. Note down this all things. So dear all students, first of all, again you have to write the instructions. If you write one time, so no need to write a second time. So first is what? Fill in the blanks with AM or PM. Understood? So note down this all things dear in your book. And now also you write the question number 1. A. Anisha eats a breakfast at 7:30. What, my dear all? 7:30. Anisha. So all my dear students, Anisha eats a breakfast at 7:30 but AM. Okay, what is the time of us, my dear all students? My all dear students, a time of the breakfast. The time of the breakfast. The time of the breakfast is what, my dear students? 7:30 AM. Means what is the meaning of AM? I hope you all remember AM means what? After a midnight. After a midnight. Okay, and PM means what? Past morning. Got my point, all dear students? Anisha eats a breakfast at 7:30 AM. Got my point, all dear? So all my dear students, Anisha eats a breakfast at 7:30. What we have to put here? AM. Okay, and then after Arvind school start 8:45. But what we have to mention in the morning is after a midnight or a past morning. So after a midnight. Understood all? So got my points what I am telling you, my dear students? Note down this all things in your book, dear. So, my dear all students, as per I was telling you, you have to write of all things in your book. What is the time of, my dear students? What is the time? What we have to use here? AM or PM for a school? 8:45 AM. Okay. AM means what? What all dear students? AM means after a midnight. So note down this all things in your book, my dear, what I am telling you. Then after dear all, third FB, third fill in the blanks. So first of all, I note down the third fill in the blanks. Third FB is, my dear students, Anit school gets over at 3:30. 3:30. So what we have to put here? School hour is what? School hour is 3:30. So PM or AM? So my dear students, Anit school gets over at 3:30. Not after a midnight. It's a past morning. Okay. So means we have to mention there, my dear students, PM. What we have to mention there? We have to mention that PM. Understood? I hope you all are understood, dear all. So note down this all things, my dear all, in your book. Do fast with me, dear all. And then here is Binu's family has dinner at 8:30. Dinner is 8:30, means past morning. Got my points all dear? So note down this all things in your book, dear. What I am telling you? Note down this all things, my dear students, in your book. And what we have to mention here, PM. Okay, nothing else. What we have to mention here, we are going to be a mention here, PM. Got my points? Okay. So note down this all things in your book, dear. What I am telling you. And then now we are going to solve the last FB. Then now we are going to do the last step. The sun rose at 6:30 after a midnight or past noon. So its time is after a midnight. Okay, sun rose, my dear students. Okay. Sun rose time is what, my dear students? Not done with me, all dear. Sun rose time is what, all my dear students? Are not done this today, but what a time of sun rose, AM. Okay, so not done this all things in your book, dear. I hope you all are understood what I am telling you here. So first of all, do with me, write with me, all dear students, all FB. Anisha, it's a breakfast at 7:30 a.m. And then after the second one is, the second is what? Arvind school starts at 8:45 a.m. Arvind school starts at 8:45 a.m. And then third is Anit school gets over 3:30 p.m. Anit school gets over at 3:30 p.m. And then after a fourth FB, Binu's family has dinner at 8:30 p.m. Binu's family has a dinner at 8:30 p.m. And then after last is, the sun rose at 6:30 a.m. The sun rose at 6:30 a.m. today. Got my points, all dear, what I am telling you? Note down this all things in your book, dear. The sun rose at 6:30 a.m. today. Okay, so now, my dear students, further we are going to learn a question number 3. So now put a heading over there, all dear students, put a heading over there. It is a question number 3, exercise number 12 be question number 3. So first of all, you write the instructions here. Note down these instructions in your book, dear. First, got my points, all dear. It is a daylight or darkness at the following time. Again, I am going to repeat for you, it is daylight or darkness. Again, I am going to repeat for you all. Da, we have to what we have to identify in this question. We have to identify the darkness or daylight. But my points. What we have to identify? We have to identify in this question a daylight or darkness. Good, my points, all dear students. Not done this all dear. What I am telling you. So first is a 2:03 a.m. means 2 o'clock and 3 minutes. Okay, so 2:03 a.m. It's a darkness. Okay, then after 1:15 p.m. 1 o'clock and 15 minutes p.m. 1:50 p.m. So what we have to write, the darkness or daylight? So 1:50 p.m. is the daylight. Daylight. Put my points. Day light. Note down this all things in your book, dear all. Then after, note down the question number C. Do fast. Second, third is, third FB is what? 3:45 p.m. 3:45 p.m. So 3:45 p.m. So it is what, my dear students? Evening time. So it's still a daylight. Daylight. Note down this all things, dear all. Do fast. And then we will move on further. 4:15 a.m. 4:15 a.m. A.m. is what, present? After a midnight. And still is midnight. After a midnight time is presenting a.m. It was a darkness. Got my point? What I am telling you, my dear students? Darkness. And then last is 11:19 p.m. 11:19 p.m. If a.m. is, so that time is daylight. Okay, 11:19 a.m. So that time daylight, and 11:19 p.m. is the darkness. Means why is darkness? Because of p.m. what? Past morning. It's presenting a what? A darkness. Got my points? I hope you all are understood, my dear all students. So note down this all things in your book, dear. And then after, we'll move on further to question number 4. So now put a heading over there, a question number 4, all dear students. What is the time? Use AM or PM. What we have to use? We have to show the time. We have to give a time. And then after, my dear students, what we have to present? We have to use here AM or PM. Put my points, all my dear students. So now I'm going to put a heading first. What is the time? Use AM after a midnight or PM past morning. Not done this all things clear in your book. I'll give you time. Put a heading over there. Exercise number 10B, question number 4. What is the time? Use AM or PM. Use what we have to use? We have to use AM or PM. Note down this all things, my dear, in your book. And then dear all, we will going to solve one by one all question answer. What we are going to solve? We are going to solve all question answer. So not done this all things in your book, dear. So all my dear students, I am going to solve the question number one. What is the question number one? We have to first of all give a time, and then we'll move on further, my dear students. We have to put over the use AM or PM. Got my points, all of you? Not done this all things in your book, dear, first of all. As per I was told you, dear, you have to write all things in your book. So first is what? First is A. 1 hour before 11:05 AM. What, my dear students? 1 hour. So 1 hour before 11:05 AM. Means we have to time the right of 11, write the time first. We have to write the time of 11:05. So before 11:05, it's 10:05 AM. 10:05 AM. Got my point, all dear students? See, this is what? 1 hour before 11:05. Got my point, all dear? Note down this all things in your book, dear all, what I am telling you. And then after, here a second. Then after, we'll move on the second, my dear all students. Second means B. 1 hour after 1 hour after 11:05 AM. 1 hour after 11:05 AM. So 11, then after 12. 11 after 12. Got my points, all my dear students, as per I was told you, dear. Got my points? So note down this all things in your book, dear. So 11:05 after 1 o'clock is 12:05 PM. Because of there is A. 12:05 PM. Got my points, all of you? As per I was to, we have to mention all things, dear. Now we will going to solve the question number. Let's check the question number C. What is the question number C, all my dear students? Note down this all things in your book, my dear. Question number C is what? 3 hours before a 10:20. 3 hours before a 10:20. So 9, 8 or 7. 7:20 PM. 07:20 PM. Note down this all things in your book, dear. As per I was told you, you have to write all things. Okay. Note down this all things, dear all. Got my points, all dear? 10, 9, 8 or 7. You have to count with me 3 hours. 7, then after 8, 9 or 10:20. It's PM, so still it's the PM. Got my point, all of you? Now we will going to solve a D. So now it's the time of, now we are going to solve the question number D. 3 hours after 10:20. 3 hours means 10 after 11, 12 and 1. 1 o'clock and 20 minutes. Got my point, all dear students? 1 o'clock and 20 minutes. But it's what? There is a PM, so time is what? AM. Got my points, all dear students? Note down this all important things in your book, dear. A PM after 12, it's presenting, representing AM. Past morning and after a midnight. Note down this answer, dear all. Then after last two FB, you have to find in a homework. Got my point, all dear students? Are not done this both FB. Now I'll give you homework as a homework. Got my point, all of you? Not done this all things in your book, dear. Understood? And now in second lecture we are going to learn a new topic. Got my point, all of you? In second lecture we are going to a new topic. Got my points, all dear students? Thank you so much, my dear students, watching this video. Thank you very much, all of you.